Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another Silent Hill walkthrough, or playthrough, part 4. And the last one we left off kinda puzzled about where this doorknob goes. We searched over there. To be exact, we searched 112, 110, all over on that side. We searched there. And we didn't find anything. So the only logical... And we also searched it over here. So the only logical place to search now would be to go back to the second floor to see if I need to go check the other apartments. That's probably better. Oh, well, I feel like an idiot, dude. I really do feel like an idiot, because that... renovations on the third floor, huh? Shortcut. Okay, I like that. Our syringe because I got a little greedy on the hits. It just looks like something you'd shoot for, like, a collectible.
Hmm?
just wasted an extra bullet there. That's okay. Got the, yep, 4, 7. Thank you. taking a good amount of time. 13. Pierce the night. Left our homebound footprints with no owner in sight, but he has found home. Oh, please pray tell. Or a river of memories. Yes, 13711. Guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.